Welcome back to Jade Cocoon. I'm actually a little bit worried because my health is low in that. Oh, what's this? Curiously lean. Secret of killing. What?
Any strong men here? Any? Huh?
The bird man! Yes!
Hey, you there!
Oh boy.
What are you doing? That's mine. Oh, you have some nerve.
Oh no.
But you can't use that. Isn't that just too bad? Come on, just get it back now. Whew. Well then, I'll be off.
What? 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 Can I kick his ass? Probably not, considering how low level my creatures are in that. But I did learn that there are items to recover their health, and I have some, so there's that. Is this another cave? It is. Oh yeah, I activated that already. Hi. Screw it. What the heck are they? Level 5. Oh, Dagon's back. Is that from resting at a save point? If so, I have an idea. That was good. Water attack. There we go. Wow. Can only use water attack. Wow. At the very least, I can do this for my master. I don't know how well this is gonna work. Okay, that was lucky. Now we can retreat. If this doesn't kill me. That was very lucky. Wow. I want to test my theory. So wait, if I go back to the save, will they come back? Like what's going on? Is it recovering over time? Oh, that's... No, that's not what's happening. Or is that because I quit? That's really strange. No, it's still dead. Give me a sec. So, from what I've seen, No, they're not coming back. I don't know what brought them back. I don't know if it was the cutscene or what. Really interesting, though. Can I go past the white fog? I can. Oh, wait, that's right. This thing. No? What's that do, then? Or is it a one-time use? What are the rules of this game? Just get around that thing. Oh, no. That works. I should probably heal. Where the hell did Kikanok even go? I'm gonna heal. Yeah, I'm gonna heal. Oh. There. I should probably... not have a level one in my party, you know. I love that retreat animation, it's so good. Lizard thing, just go away, man. I find it weird that I can only have one creature out, and yet I'm seeing like two creatures and shit. What's this way? Sign of Kikanok. Where'd he even go? What? Oh, these are enemies. No. Do not want to do business with you. Go away. Only a level 3, but still. It's like, hey guys, I found Kikanok. He's kind of a dick. Also, wait a minute. Let's go to the blacksmith. What's up? I have a thing.
You haven't seen my foolish son, have you? I bet he's out playing pranks with that no-good watchtower kid again. Tell him his old man said to stop playing in the forest, to come home and do his chores.
Okay. I totally have the money. And look at how much speed suffers. It's amazing.
Come again when you can handle that weapon there. I gotta prepare too.
What? Okay. Maybe talk to Garai. I saw Kikanok. What do I do?
Story of creation.
No, no.
We should enter the dragonfly forest. And be sure to ask. He is the storyteller.
Okay. Got it. So Kikanok's just, he's somewhere there.
Doing to find. Ugh.
Yes, yes. Yes, yes. Be level 6. Its attack and defense would go up, its magic attack and magic defense would go down, its speed would go up by 3. Oh, and that's what it would look like? That's boring. Yeah, that's very boring. No, don't you dare. But I will definitely bring Frey into my party. So yeah, these other ones, they're not working. I need really strong ones for the forest. I'm all done for now. See you later. Yep. And I'm guessing the way you really make money is by selling off a lot of your cocoon things. Which is what I could do. Get myself some armor and that. Let's see. There we go, full health, nice. Next time on Jade Cocoon, we will hunt Kikanok.